We're just waiting for a couple of our party members to come join us here at the dungeon. Oh yeah, kick up those heels, Gray. Shake that tail. All right, that's three of us. It's a terrible dance. Oh my god, I don't know who programmed that. Like, that's when somebody asked one of the developers to do the motion capture because he's never danced before. Like, I'm sure this looks like a dance. I looked this up on the internet. Let's do this. Oh god. I can see why you're still a virgin at 50 years old. You'll turn on scale form? What does that mean? Does it help? Will it make us badass? Will we be OP? I don't know. This is my introduction to tanking. Maybe I should try pulling this room different. Do you think I can pull, like... Because one of the problems we're having is it's grabbing a large amount. I'm wondering if there's a different way we can go about this. Nope. There is no different way to go about it. Come on, focus down one guy at a time. Have we killed anybody yet? I don't think we've killed one of them. If we don't kill one, it's gonna go bad. Like, you guys are all long-range DPSing, and you're not attacking the guys next to us. Alright, that's cool. There we go. Somebody died. Yay! This is much better. Apparently... Whoa! What the fuck was that? What the fuck? X... Kill the butcher. Where's that butcher? Okay. Durog next. Next Durog. Kill that. Perfect. All right. The sound Boogie does on Twitch when someone subs to his channel. Really? That's funny. Do I even follow Boogie on Twitch? I think I found him on YouTube. I love his YouTube videos. They're so good. Actually, I love his Francis videos the best, because Francis is hilarious. Look at that, guys. Apparently it was our DPS. It wasn't the tank. Yes, it wasn't the tank's fault. It was the DPS. That's my story. I'm sticking to it. What do we need to do here? Kill the Goblin War Chief. Oh, okay, is that guy up there? Yep. Are you guys ready? Are you ready? Yes? No? Maybe? Kind of? No, but go for it? Alright, we're fine. See if we can kill those ads. Get those out of here. Oh, I'm on fire. Okay. On the boss. That goblin has hops. He was quite cheeky. That's a really bad place to put that button. Holy shit. Little of healing supplemental there. Ow! Yeah. I'm so good at this game, I can just get in the menu right in the middle of a boss fight. It doesn't matter. I got this shit. Z, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the stream, and give me just a second and you get the rest, because I'm gonna fucking die otherwise. Oh shit. Here we go. Did we kill him? Yes! And well met! Sorry about that. Alright guys, you saw it right here. That was officially my first boss fight as a tank in Elder Scrolls Online. That's how much of a noob I am. Two-handed! Oh, I want a one-handed sword. Damn it. But anyway, welcome to the stream. How you doing tonight? Holy shit, I can't believe we just survived that. Oh, there's a chest, isn't there? There's a bunch of stuff. Gotta do the quest thing. Thingamabopper. Isn't there a chest over in the spiderwebs over here? Something like that. Yeah, maybe not. He was a damage sponge. I mean, he was not taking damage very fast, but I mean, that's okay. It was just a matter of keeping him. What do you mean not always? It was just a matter of keeping the damage focused on me and, oh, that chest doesn't always show up there. That's what he was saying. You know, and letting my DPS do its job, letting my healer do his job. That's the point of tanking in an MMO. Droogs. Yeah, I find myself wondering, Viney, what level are you? I kind of am curious what level our deeps are, because we seem to be doing a lot better than we did the first attempt. And the deeps on our first attempt was level 10 and level 11. I do feel like playing Wildstar has made it so much easier for me to play this game. I never thought I'd say that. Oh god, AoE guys, AoEs. If you got them, use them like this. Boom! Get off me, bitches. More mud crabs, big piles. Shit, we lost somebody, damn it. Two months until Legion. Yeah, when is the pre-patch? The patch before the patch that everyone's waiting for, the patch before Like, I... Because I'm going to start playing it here before too long. I want to play it long enough to enjoy it and then come back to ESO where I am really having fun. Are we good? Crabs! Am I just being a noob killing everything? I'm one of those guys, aren't I? Probably 3 weeks. That'll be perfect, because next week I'm going to start playing some Riders of Icarus when it comes out. And I right now I plan on kind of bouncing between Riders and this. And then, yeah, by the time I'm bored of Riders, which I think will take about 2 or 3 weeks, it'll be time to bounce between World of Warcraft and this. That'll be perfect. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, we aggroed the boss? I didn't even see the boss. I actually didn't realize there was a boss there. That's even worse. So, ads or boss? Because we can fight the boss from up this direction and we should be okay. Okay, I say we just do the boss. Just watch that nasty ass attack he's got. Because he'll do some one-shot shit. Be real careful of circling him. It's going to get really ugly if you go out too far. On the one with the lowest health. Burn him down. Shit, now I'm gonna add him. Damn it. Uh-oh, sick of what chick? Your favorite? Your favorite large-breasted, blonde? Blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah-blah. I can't even talk! I'm trying to kill stuff! Kill the other droog. There we go. There we go. Okay, now we'll focus the boss. Watch his, big lightning attack. I think he does that. I think this is the guy. Ebonheart? Yes, Sohan, we are. We have a little guild. It's not mine. Got some friends in it, though. As far as I know, it's pretty much open if you want a guild and people to play with. We got people. We're around. Got a little Discord server, although I don't think we have the guild much on the Discord, but we'll get him here. Oh, no. Can't see. Nice job, everybody. Well done. Two down, what, one to go? Is that, I don't even know how many bosses are here. I'm just along for the ride. You're not good at drawing robots and stuff. I know, because I had that art project for you that we never got done, which makes me sad, because that would have been so epic. Rabbit robots. You should make rabbit robots. Menu. I gotta move that menu to a different button. Or move that X, like that conduit, that context menu thing to a different button. That would be nice. That gets a little weird. You don't have it yet, you'll buy it tomorrow? If you do, let me know. I will be, what is tomorrow, Monday? I'll be streaming it tomorrow. I don't stream on Tuesdays, but I will be on tomorrow, and I will be playing this, so come on back, let me know. We'll get you in the guild. If you desire, you are definitely welcome. I don't think anybody here is experts. We're all just a bunch of people that recently found the game and are enjoying it. I feel like I'm in a Clockwork Orange. We're fighting a bunch of droogs. I thought Riders was Thursday. I thought it was the 29th. 6, tomorrow's 7, Tuesday's the 28th. No, it is Wednesday, the 29th. Okay, sweet. Yeah, I hope they have... Oh, shit, AoE. Oh, no! No, 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 no! Oh, god damn it. I don't even know how to get back out of here. I don't even know if I can get back out of here. Yeah, everybody jump in the water. That was so dumb. Yeah, it's only for the Founders Pack. It is the 7-day open beta early access. And it's really weird, because I guess the open beta is actually early release. You don't have to be running Steam? Yeah, if you use the right link for the client, you don't. I've heard you can do that with several other games, too. Final Fantasy supposedly is the same way. Oh, that's another boss. Boom! How's that? Let's get everybody aggroed on me. Come here, you little bastards! Mud skipper motherfuckers! Oh god, there's more of them. So many more. So yeah, Riders would be a fun distraction. I don't think it's gonna be... It's gonna be nothing like this. It's not gonna be nearly as deep. Not nearly as full of lore, but it'll still be fun. It's a nice little vacation game. Go do some Pokemon action. No! Why did I die? I was... Yeah. Sad. I think they're gonna be missing their tank here. Oh, Vin just got fucking wrecked. I should add that to the quote list. Suku, can you try the quotes? You should give it a try. Are you back? I was trying to show her how to do the quotes. Gray, you gotta die, buddy. That's the only way we can come back. Just go ahead and take one for the team. Yeah. Yeah, it's no problem, dude. They were asking to add Mudskipper Motherfuckers to the quote list. I was going to see if you could do it from the link I sent you earlier today. Spectre Banana, like four links up. It was actually me. It's okay. I can put it in. I just wanted to see if you could do it. I'm trying to figure out how to use this new bot. You guys, you mod should have a lot more power with this new bot. There's a lot of cool stuff you guys can do. You can add your quote in there too. You know the one. Your favorite. All right, are we ready? Now he's all AoE'd out and all the ads are gone. That's hilarious. That's the best thing I've seen all day. Oh no, there they are. Never mind, I lied, oh god! I'm sorry, don't hurt me! Ermigard! Oh yeah! He's got some serious AoE damage, holy shit! Much, much better. That's what it's supposed to look like. Of course, I say that now. This is what happens. Don't get overconfident, Tigger. They're gonna wreck your face. Kill that boss. He's the one that keeps spawning the damn ads. Woohoo! Look at us go. Let's see. Did it not work? Ha! I love that the skeleton is very happy. What the hell's with the quotes? God damn it. MVP bio, yeah, absolutely. Is there more to do here? Did we win? Yeah. Oh, this is the one-shotting motherfucker. It's this guy. Okay, this is gonna be interesting. It is magic. I mean, come on, the skeleton can stand up without vocal cords. Of course it's magic. Oh boy, AoE time. All right, Sook. Well, that's good, though. That gives me something else to check into, so I got a couple things to do after the stream. That's all right. That makes it fun. We don't ever want things to go right the first time. How fun would that be? So, how OP do you become when you're, like, a 500 champion point character? Like, is it just silly to attack everything else? Can you, like, one-shot these guys? Probably not one-shot, but you can probably solo them. I love that I have Dracula wings. Is that a scarab from Halo? Kind of looks like it. Oh, God. No. Oh, no. We were doing kind of good-ish. Oh. Thanks, Vin. Ow. Almost went for MapleStory, dude. ESO or Riot? No. Yeah! Thank you so much for rezzing me there. That was awesome. Good timing, Vin. Well played, sir. Goblin's Bane? Is it a one-handed mace? Yes, I must have that. Gimme. Earth Turner Axe. Ah, that might be useful. Let's get rid of a staff. Destroy you! Alright, let's try that again. Why can't I pick it up? There we go, now I can pick it up. Grants a shield? Oh my god! Grants a almost 3,000 point damage shield for 5 seconds, increases physical and spell resistance by 2460? Fuck yes! Tank me! Woo! There's no command for quote. Yeah, I was wondering if for some reason I may had to do that. Oh, hey, California Love, sorry, just saw your comment. They do look great, man. The PC version of this game is really freaking amazing. Oh, that was awesome. That was a lot of fun. Are we done? Is that the end of the dungeon? I think it is. Okay, I officially love tanking in this game. That was really fun. With a good group? Oh, yeah, of course it'll be lower out of